when I was first born, my mother spoke Chickasaw to me as a tiny baby, as an infant, and as an adolescent, teenager, until she passed away in 45. So I had all of my background training in Chickasaw language from her. It's very important. And so when we hear this language, we know that it's ancient. We know that it belongs to us. I think it brings out their identity of who they are.